In this guide, I'll show you how you can quickly achieve your first pistol squat. A pistol squat is essentially a deep unilateral squat, which requires a fair amount of balance and mobility. An important prerequisite would be to have at least 10 deep squats for basic strength and depth purposes. Begin in a regular squat start position, lifting one leg off the ground while keeping the knee locked out. Lower down onto your belly, hovering over the floor. Having your hands out in front of you will make the balance part easier. Now press back up to the starting position. You can start by going down to the bottom of a squat and work on balancing yourself in that position. Always make sure you're training both sides to avoid any imbalances. The first main progression you can do is a pistol squat negative, solely controlling the descent, working on the balance. Next, you can start working on the strength aspect by doing bench pistol squats, lowering yourself down until you're seated, then lean forward and press back up without any bounce or momentum, always making sure you're working on both sides. The higher the surface, the easier the exercise. The final progression will be an elevated pistol squat, having your non-working leg facing down to make the exercise easier. You can gradually progress by lifting your non-working leg higher each time. Until you can perform a pistol squat on the ground. This is a beginner-friendly skill, so with enough practice, you'll achieve it fairly quickly. If you found this helpful and would like to see more, drop a follow and let me know what you'd want me to create next.